Hello, Web, and welcome to the first edition of the Empire Chat Show. I'm your host, Chris Hewitt. I'm delighted to have as my first guest one of the stars of Spaced, Shaun of the Dead, and now Couples Retreat. Please welcome Peter Serafinowicz.
Hi.
Hi, Peter.
Chris.
How's it going?
Oh, it's great, man. Show. Thanks, man. Thanks. Great show.
Yeah, thank you. So, Couples Retreat, how did that work out for you?
Well, you know, listen, just before we go on, do you have another chair?
No, we've only got...
Can I sit on your lap? Do you mind? Is that cool?
No.
Does that look weird?
Weird? No. So, how did Couples Retreat come about for you? Was it an audition thing or?
Yeah. Well, I had to audition. You know, I was in London, but they were casting it out in LA, and I had to put myself on tape. No, well, I say on tape. You know, I did like videoed myself on the computer and. You know, emailed it to the director, and then like 2 days later, they were like, "Wow, okay, wow, you're amazing." come out to LA, and then I went out to Bora Bora. It was mad, you know.
Well, that must have been pretty interesting.
Yeah,
most films should be shot in Bora Bora, I imagine.
Yeah, I don't think there was one Steve McQueen film they shot there like years and years ago, but maybe it was something about a hurricane or something, some kind of like tsunami, like natural disaster thing. I can't remember what it was.
But was it a Paul Newman film? Time Runs Out?
Something no, like, it was Steve McQueen.
Steve McQueen, okay.
I just said Steve
McQueen. I always get those two mixed up. Yeah, I think you got them mixed up as well.
They're two different people.
Yeah.
They're both actors. You know, it was a really great experience. It's like Bora Bora is like the... it's like the most romantic island in the world. You know, it's been voted that. You know, it's like I heard it described as the rich man's Tahiti. You know, Universal, who made the film, they basically bought the whole resort for like a month. So it was just the film, the actors in the film, and the crew. There were no other people there, no tourists or anything on this resort.
Yeah,
it was fun. Yeah.
Because you're pretty much the sole Brit in the cast. I mean, we can see here, we've got Vince Vaughn, John Favreau, Kristen Bell, Malin Ackerman, Jason Bateman, you know.
Jason Bateman, yeah.
What was it like? You know, was there a different sensibility in terms of how their sense of humour meshed with yours? Or?
You know, it's definitely... the couples in the film are very... They're meant to be very sort of American, you know, and they're very sort of representative of, like, Americans and stuff. And so I'm being this, like, super British guy, you know. And but in terms of sense of humour, you know... We all kind of, you know, there's different sort of flavors of sense of humor, but like Jason Bateman in particular, his sense of humor that comes through in his characters is that's very much him, you know, and he's a super, super funny guy. Mm. Everyone's hilarious in it. Mm. Everyone, in real life, everyone's like super funny in it, so it's quite intimidating, you know.
Is it a movie that involves a lot of improvisation?
Yeah. Script? And you know, John Favreau wrote the script, and then Vince and this writer Dana Fox, who's a great writer, you know, they'll come up with scenes like the night before, and you know, Vince is like a big sort of improv guy, you know.
Yeah.
You know, I guess people here call it impro, and Americans call it improv. They shorten it. I like to call it. Improvisartio, and that's how I only like to shorten it just a little bit, you know.
Well, quite right too, quite right.
Thanks, man.
What was the relationship like between Vince and John? You know, through Swingers, through Maid, you know, they're a great screen couple.
Yeah, I mean, they're big friends, and they've been mates for years and years, and they've got a great rapport, you know, and they really crackle together, you know. And Vince is huge, by the way. I'm a tall guy. I'm a big. I mean,
you can.
I'm sitting on you now,
yes,
and
I'm
big.
About,
but,
yeah.
but Vince is. He's like a good inch taller than me, and he's big. You know, I mean, you see in the he towers above me in the film, and I'm 6'4". You know, Vince is 6'5", 6'6", something like that.
Let's talk about your character.
Yeah.
You play. What sort of guy is he?
His name's Sctanley, spelt with a C.
Mm-hmm.
And you find that out. You find out how it's spelt with a C later on in the film, but. It's like the first thing he announces. And that was actually Vince's joke. And I just thought, it was on the first day of filming, and he said, why don't you say, your name's Sctanley, spelt with a C. And I just thought, wow, that is such a, like a me joke.
Yeah.
And, you know, and anyway, Vince was like really funny to come up with that. It just really tickled him. And anyways, I just play this sort of weird, I play the guy who runs the whole resort.
Right.
very sort of reserved, like I say, very sort of British character, you know. And I become like, I'm Vince's like nemesis in the film.
Ah, you're the bad guy.
Yeah, I'm a sort of bad guy. Because it was super fun to play.
Mm. Okay, well, that's great. Well, let's see Sctanley with the C in action. We've got a clip from Couples Retreat. Roll it.
No, it's there.
What?
It's there.
All right, yeah.
Couple skill building at 6 a.m.?
Yeah, see, I was planning on sleeping in and then maybe hitting the jet skis.
That is not part of your immediate program here at Eden West.
It was in the slideshow.
Uh-huh. That would be more appropriate at the Eden East.
What's Eden East?
The singles resort.
Singles resort?
Here at the Eden West, our focus is on renewing bonds and nurturing neglected partnerships.
And what's your focus over there?
Sex, mostly. Hmm. Freeing inhibitions.
Sure, if we play our cards right, we'll be having plenty of sex here on our side. Am I wrong, gang?
I'm afraid that's all the time we have. Join us next week with another exciting guest. For the time being, thanks.
Wait, what's that? What's that?
I don't know.
Oh, sorry.
That's my phone.
Is that your phone?
It's my phone.
Oh, phew. It's my phone. Very bad.